A cutting line is drawn on the leather with charcoal. A sharp stone knife is used to cut out the desired piece. Flint is the best material for a cutting tool because it can be made extremely sharp. The material here is brain tanned fur. It is not possible to sew straight through leather with a bone needle. Therefore, a bone awl was used to push holes through the pieces of leather to be sewn together. Sewing has been a common skill of the human race for a long period of time. The oldest bone needles found in Europe are 30,000 years old. Sinew thread is prepared for sewing. Most of the clothes of Ossi the Iceman were sewn with sinew thread. It is possible that plant fibers were used as well, but sinew is more durable in leather clothes. It is a collagen-based material, the same as leather, so it stretches and contracts according to humidity and temperature in the same way as leather. After drying, the membranes and sinew fibers must be separated. When the fiber bundles have been separated from the membranes, individual fibers are loosened to be used as thread. After these, the strings are moistened and curled so that they can be used for sewing. A bone needle and sinew thread are used to sew through the holes made with the bone awl. Plant fibers were also widely used for other crafts. For instance, the equipment of Ozzy Iceman included a mat made of twisted grass. It has been construed as a part of his rucksack or as a simple rain hat. There could have been other uses for the light mat as well, such as seating cushion, for instance. The feathering of Ozzy's arrows had been strengthened using the nettle string. The shape of the inside of his shoes had been made of twisted grass string, and the sheath of his flint knife was made of bast threads that were tied together with grass cord. The heavy fur coat is finished.